Now, not only Cornette, but Loverboy Dennis both put into fingers at Rocky King. Now they're going to tie him in the ropes.
Loverboy Dennis trying to take over. Rocky King's quite a fighter, but they have the stamina and the teammanship. They get him in the corner. Here's a big elbow drop by beautiful Bobby, and they slow down Rocky King somehow.
He has taken some hard blows and several of them now to the head as he staggers into the corner. We got a fresh man now in the ring, Ron Rossi, as he comes in. Beautiful Bobby and Ron Rossi circling each other for a moment. Now it's Rossi going to be taken to the corner where he's going to be double teamed. Speaking of champions, and boy, have we got him during this hour. You're going to see a former champion, and what a wrestler and a whale of an athlete, talking about exciting a crowd. Johnny, in our next match, we're going to look at Magnum TK.
And I'm sure that Magnum, hey, look at this maneuver, look at this. Slammed him off the top onto the fallen man. Now they get it.
They got Rocky King. They clothesline him.
Clothesline King, and they're going to work on Rocky King in the center of the ring. I think they were embarrassed at the beginning of the match because King kind of showed him up.
Jim
Cornette, what's he going to do?
Jim Cornette is in there now just talking right into the face of King as Loverboy Dennis and beautiful Bobby holding. They're holding Rocky King right there. Look at Cornette. He slaps him.
Come on.
And cuffs him and slaps him again.
Cornette. And he saw what was going on there and quickly entered the ring to this youngster, Rocky King. And the boogie-woogie man can see that this man has a lot of potential and he shouldn't be treated like that.